Giesinger!
Where's Haftan Yarl? Will he be here?
Eivor, good to see you.
Where are the Saxons? We need them to take that fortress.
Patience. Richier promised an army.
What about Hjor and Lufvina?
Lufvina is ahead with a dozen of Yorick swords. Come. Our Saxon allies have reached Magnus. We should march.
Have to join us. Stay home out of spite.
Good fight. I've faith in it.
Part of its plan had better be sound.
Let us hope this goes well.
Part of its army.
Eivor, over here.
Shields ready. The battle is near.
On the battlefield once more, old friend.
Yes, my Jarl. As in days of old.
Who are you to speak of the old days? The days when my word was bond. The days when the light of my glory lit the world. How dare you speak of those days as if they meant anything to a traitor like you?
Who told you of this?
My new ally is more loyal than my old friend.
Eivor Two-Face. That is your name.
Gently, friend. I told Halfdan because it was my duty.
Enough bickering, all of you. We are at the edge of war. Preserve your rage for the enemy.
Lufvina talks sense. We fight this battle and we end this war. At this moment, nothing else matters.
Look there. The Picts send a message.
Raven Tamer, with me. You will talk them into a surrender with your sword-sharp tongue.
Thank you. These Picts came in great numbers.
Turn tail and run back beyond the wall.
The Romans built that wall to keep us out. But they are gone, and we remain. Someday you too will disappear.
Wall or no wall, we have more gods than you.
We may have but one god, Hedin, but we have many more friends.
Who now is the rightful king of Northumbria? The kingdom has spoken!
You ready for me?
Follow!
coward, King Rhysir.
For Thor! For Ragnar! For Halfdan! Ah, the sweet taste of victory! And Rhysir defeated. Was he the thorn at my back? The traitor I suspected all this time?
Save your praise, Halfdan. Rhysir may yet live.
That coward will be dead in a snowdrift somewhere. It matters not.
This day is not done until we've seen his corpse. Do not relent. Not yet.
Eivor, rise like an eagle or call like a crow.
To the north!
You meet the spirits this day, traitor.
Ugh.
counselor. Please help me back to Jorvik. Let my heart expire at home.
I have no favors left to offer you, Rishir. Soon, you will walk beside your guard.
But I see no light. I feel no warmth. Only an icy darkness, a cave.
Hell's frozen door welcoming you.
What waits for me there, Eivor? What waits for me?
A traitor's death for a treasonous fool.
He was the hero in tales he told himself. A Saxon who loved his homeland. You cannot begrudge him that.
There is something in that. No more Saxon kings, Eivor. I am through playing the puppeteer. The fate of this Shire rests on my shoulders alone.
You'll take the crown yourself, and the extra burden it brings.
I will. But I will not rule alone. My friends, my allies, will keep me standing upright. Let us talk of our alliance in Jorvik. Leave this king to his winter kingdom.